Dear God, bring our POWs home. And bring our brothers in the lockdown home. Amen.
Oh,